Good morning. Welcome to All Music Chapel. Come and worship with us.
Good morning, everybody. It's good to see you today. Today is an all-singing worship chapel. And I have to tell you, I have been extremely thankful and very impressed with how respectful you have been towards one another. Thank you for doing that. Especially on an all-singing worship chapel, I appreciate so much how cooperative you've been and moving around the chapel. It's been terrific. I want to remind you that When Paul writes in chapter 11, in 1 Corinthians chapter 11, and he writes about that Jesus met with his disciples and he broke bread and he said, "This is my body broken for you, and or poured out for you, broken for you." And he said, as he gave thanks, then that this is taking the wine, this is my blood that is shed for you. And the bread and the wine are ways that Jesus expressed that he was going to die for them and for you and I. So today, when we take part and invite you, if you have a relationship with Jesus, to come back and celebrate what Jesus did, celebrate the bread and the wine. If you do not have a relationship with Jesus, please do not take part in that out of respect for what Jesus said as he explain that to the disciples, that you do it in celebration of what Jesus has done. And so please bring your friends together. If you have that relationship with Jesus, you're part of that family, then come and celebrate what Jesus has done. And if you have questions about that, if you would like to know more about that and you have not, if maybe you would like to start a relationship with Jesus, will you please just come talk to me or talk to Mr. Thomas or Mr. Knock or anybody, Mr. Ayers, come talk to us about how you can do that and how you can genuinely and respectfully take part in that. Thank you.
the promise of your coming light. It burns so brightly in my mind, and all creation groans and waits for the dawning of that day.
You didn't. Thank you.
rise and fall. Kingdoms once strong, now shaken. We trust forever in your name, the name of Jesus. We trust the name of Jesus. You are the only King forever. I was buried beneath my shame. Who could carry that kind of weight? It was my tomb till I met you. I was breathing but not My sin was heavy, but chains break at the weight of your glory. I needed shelter, I was an orphan, but you called me a citizen of heaven. When I was broken, you were my healer.
God, I thank you for this day. I thank you that we have this wonderful opportunity to worship you for you, God. Praise you. We give you glory. Every day we have joy throughout our day. Give us strength. Amen. Seniors.